Welcome back. You're with us on The Morning Show. A 50-year-old national conference leader was caught on tape kicking a party worker who was voicing dissent. But despite the glaring evidence, when questioned by Times Now, the NC leader claimed he did not kick anyone. So will Omar Abdullah act against this errant leader now?
For a 50-year-old provincial president of a party, this act by Omar's close aide, Nasir Aslam Wani, is rather unbecoming. Look at the way in which Wani, facing protests from within his party, angrily walks towards party workers voicing dissent. Paying no heed to those around him, Wani first pushes aside the security guard. And then he does the unthinkable. Omar's aide charges towards his party worker in an intimidating posture. And just as the worker falls backwards, Wani lifts his leg and kicks him with full force.
उसने लाते मारना शुरू की. मैंने उसको बहुत रुकाया, लेकिन हमारी एक भी नहीं सुनी. मैंने पुलिस से भी सामना किया, लेकिन हमारी एक बात भी नहीं सुनी.
But Wani doesn't stop there and goes ahead to shamelessly intimidate other workers before walking off. And when confronted over his behavior, despite the proof on camera, the leader resorts to open lies.
So I've seen that even if I have lifted my leg, it must have hit the ground, but it did not hit anybody in person. That much I am sure of.
This is not an isolated incident. In April, Omar's minister was caught on camera slapping a party worker. And despite the clean chit given to the Omar government, the custodial death of an NC worker 2 years ago still remains a mystery. The story is no different today, with Omar choosing silence over action. So instead of providing denial and turning a blind eye, shouldn't Omar sack his close aide immediately? Or has such behavior become part of his party's culture? Bureau Report, Times Now.